Annie Humphreys from the Leech Lake Reservation is where we're at. This also feeds into the Mississippi River, and we'd like to have her explain a little bit about what's going on here and how it affects the Choctaws that we come to the country.
Yeah, so the Lime Creek Enbridge Pipeline runs 46 miles through the heart of Leech Lake, and this is the Mississippi, and the pipeline goes right underneath the water. And the pipeline is 60 years old, and so what Enbridge wants to do is they want to abandon this pipeline, and because it's so full of damage and compromised spots, like thousands, and what they want to cap it off and just walk away and leave all the contaminated land up to the tribe and the homeowners to clean up. We don't want them to be able to walk away and leave all the contamination here. And our tribe, our reservation is 50% water, and so all along this pipeline where it's leaking, it's going to find its way to water. If it's here or if it's anywhere along this whole stretch of highway, and it runs all along highway.
Pipelines are built over waterways or underwaterways to get to the water to get our cancer and everything to the people. So all these have to be stopped. And we need more young men, more young women to step up and take these places of some of these people who battle for so long. This is your time. This is what you're inheriting. You're inheriting all these poisons and cancer. So what you inherited, if you sit down, stay there, watch TV, you're going to get this. About their young ones and their generations to come to stand up. Standing Rock here, Leech Lake, we got the Hudson,
Line 5,
we got Florida, we got Texas, Oregon, Washington, the Pilgrim Pipeline, the Constitutional Pipeline, the AIM Pipeline, the Dakota Access Pipeline, they're all over, and we need more people out.